dear students, the question they asked cos 45 degree divided by secant 30 degree plus cosecant 30 degree. So we have to find that value. See how to do. First of all, you know that the values cos 45 degree is nothing but 1 by root 2 and divided by secant 30 is nothing but 2 by root 3 plus cosecant 30 is nothing but 2. So the 2 you can write as a 2 by 1 also. Now this 1 by root 2 is as it is, and you see that root 3 into 1 is root 3. 1 2's are 2 plus root 3 into 2 is 2 root 3. Just you cross multiply this one. Just you take a reciprocal, then that denominator goes to numerator and that this one goes to here. Now see, this root 3 goes to numerator, that is 1 into root 3 divided by this root 2 into this 2 plus 2 root 3 is equal to root 3 into 1 is root 3 divided by, here 2 is a common, you take 2 as a common and there is 2 root 2 is here and it become 1 plus root 3. Now check it, we got answer root 3 by 2 root 2 into 1 plus root 3. See, here root 2 is there, you rationalize first that one with the root 2 by root 2. Now root 3 into root 2 is nothing but root 6. Here root 2 is there, into root 2 into root 2 is 2, and it is 1 plus root 3 is equal to root 6. 2 2's are 4 and it is 1 plus root 3. Now here 1 plus root 3 is there, you can write it as a root 3 plus 1. Now it is root 6 by 4 into root 3 plus 1. Here denominator root 3 plus 1 is there, you can rationalize it again. Then you can take root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 minus 1. Now it is nothing but root 6 into root 3 minus 1 divided by this. It is a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is nothing but a square minus b square. So it is 4 into root 3 square minus 1 square. It is nothing but root 6 into 3 is root 18 minus root 6 into 1 is root 6 divided by, it is 4 into root 3 square is 3 minus 1 square is 1 is equal to, now the root 18 can be written as 9 into 2 minus root 6 divided by 4 into 3 minus 1 is 2, and your final answer is, when root 9 is there, it comes out as a 3. It is 3 root 2 minus root 6 and 4 2's are 8. It is your final answer. The value of cos 45 degree divided by secant 30 degree plus cosec 30 degree is equal to 3 root 2 minus root 6 divided by 8. It is your final answer.